Benzema tries running with the ball at his feet. He's got away with one there. So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
The lineups for the game. We're underway. Conte knocks it towards the front. Can he score? Marvellous goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more. Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Toni Kroos. And he's cut it out. Modric. Forward it goes. And it's Benzema. Tries a through ball. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Looks to slip it through. Clears it out of harm's way. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Aimed long and direct. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Daniel Carvajal. Benzema. Chip through. Defence has got rid of that. Conte. Real Madrid suffering an early setback. Looking to reel it back in.
The only consolation at this stage is that they've got a lot of time on their side. You try to find a positive for any eventuality, and while an early concession is unwanted, they can recover this.
Toni Kroos, and it's Benzema. Jorginho. Played out to the right. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. It's come loose. Raspilicueta. Jorginho. He's there to get rid. It's a long forward pass. Thank you. just the goalkeeper to beat. And he's on his way.
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Aspilicueta knocks it away.
Daniel Carvajal
gets on the end of it. Oh, another save.
Yeah, well, he won't be happy with some of the defending in front of him. He can hold his head high. That was a fantastic stop.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right way to pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Big chance! It's a loose ball. Turns and goes back. He'll have a dip! Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Now the pass. Now it's Benzema, lofted into the middle. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Kovacic. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Gets it upfield. Alaba, Modric, passes it through, looks like a good ball through, and the ball is out of play. Conte, Jorginho. It's going to be the final action of the... That gets things going for the second half.
Real Madrid don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back, though.
Alaba battles to win it back. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. All the way back and they start again. Goes long and forward. Passes it through. Now the pass. Now it's Benzema. Benzema, and it's Modric.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to...
Oh, taken with style! Two up, and threatening to pull clear!
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control. This contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Hits one! Back of the net! Back within one! They have them in their sights again!
I think just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his run until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Early ball. Going for goal!
And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Toni Kroos
with the short one, looking to go deep. Shoots!
Missed by a fraction.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Modric, aim forward.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Chance! Keeps everyone guessing!
That really should have hit the net.
Working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Now it's Benzema. And he's there to hoof it away. Toni Kroos
has been caught there. It's a foul.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Kroos!
Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Kovacic boots it to safety.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there? And he's made certain that won't get through.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Pumps it upfield. Jorginho. Kovacic plays it out to the wing.
Fired in from distance.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Jorginho
looks to slip it through and out to safety.
Out of
play for a throw.
And it's Casemiro. Toni Kroos
with the ball through. That's gone a long way up and away.
Casemiro. Toni Kroos
tries a through ball.
Thiago Silva gets good distance on it. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Conte set up one goal so far. Now it's Benzema. Benzema tries running with the ball at his feet.
He's got away with one there. Played it short.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? He can pounce on that!